January 15, 2023, Nepal mourns victims of worst air disaster in decades. At least 68 people died when a Yeti Airlines flight crashed on its approach to the tourist town Pokhara.